Look to the Lord and His strength. Seek His face always. Trust me, in the midst of a messy day, your inner calm, your peace in my presence need not be shaken by what is going on around you. Though you live in this temporal world, your innermost being is rooted and grounded in eternity. When you start to feel stressed, detach yourself from the disturbances around you. Instead of desperately striving to maintain order and control in your little world, relax and remember that circumstances cannot touch my peace. Seek my face, and I will share my mind with you, opening your eyes to see things from my perspective. Do not let your heart be troubled, and do not be afraid. The peace I give is sufficient for you. August 26th, 2017.